Off they race, back last Alkaline as they go. The rest almost in one line with Cinderella on the inside, just in front. Coming through in the centre, Field Party. And on the outside, She's the Berries, almost a line of three. A length Alkaline, second last is Lisa's Escarpment. And up on the outside, going forward, is also Bear Paw. Cinderella on the inside is the leader. The pace is modest. In second is Field Party. Third, Alkaline on the inside. She's the Berries, three parts away on the outer. Back second last, Lisa's Escarpment. And neck away last is Bear Paw. Only three or four lengths. Now four lengths covers the entire field. And Cinderella on the inside leads into the backstretch by a long neck to Field Party. And the next pair, Alkaline on the inside ahead of She's the Berries. A length to Lisa's Escarpment, second last. And last at the back is still... And about five behind Bear Paw, maybe a little bit less, but this pace has suited leader Cinderella. Alkaline wants to rush through in the center here to put some pressure on, but it's Cinderella in front, a half a length in second. Alkaline, Field Party three wide. One and a half away is She's the Berries, keeping tabs. On the inside is Lisa's Escarpment, and they race together. Bear Paw is last as they swing off to the 3/8. Cinderella continues in front of Field Party, Alkaline the center, and they really attack strongly now. A length away, She's the Berries, just sitting off their flank in fourth. Four wide. Then Lisa's Escarpment and Bear Paw called into the race. Many chances. Cinderella headed narrowly. Alkaline's hit the front. Lisa's Escarpment running home well. She's the Berries is on the outside in third. And then Lisa's Escarpment to the extreme outside. And the four of them fight it out. She's the Berries has gone to the front and broke away by a length and a half to Lisa's Escarpment giving chase. Bear Paw in the center late. But it is She's the Berries who's got it won. And She's the Berries going on to win. And Patrick Husbands takes the favorite to the wire safely. She's the Berries first. Lisa's Escarpment second. Bear Paw third. Alkaline fourth. 145.96. She's the Berries back to the winner's list. The second lifetime success on the board now for She's the Berries, trained by Mark Cassie for Brereton and C. Jones. And the winning three-year-old Bay Filly is by Badge of Silver from Just Like Daddy and was bred by Brereton C. Jones in Ontario. The winning rider.